This is my brother Pete, and this is his tattoo, Petunia. She can do 25 sacred dances, including the Leningrad slide. Unfortunately, Petunia's always had to go it alone.
Dance, my babushka, dance.
That's because Pete would never join in. You see, my brother, whose fearlessness was legend in three galaxies, had one secret fear.
Dancing. I just didn't know how.
So when Pete's first school dance came around, his reaction was...
Ah! Oh, honey, dancing's easy. You just close your eyes and wiggle.
Don't you get it? I don't know how. I'll look like a jerkweed.
Oh, come on, son. You're a Wrigley. Come on, show some backbone. You're going to go, and you're going to have the time of your life. Now watch and learn.
But Pete had a plan of his own. Sure, he's not the first kid who ever tried to get out of a school dance. But according to three medical journals...
I'm the only one to do it chugging 15 gallons of creamed corn.
Car accident?
Cream corn poisoning.
When will they learn? When will they learn?
Cream corn is no answer.
Oh, I'm sorry you're gonna miss your first dance, honey.
Gosh darn, me too.
Pete may have lost his chance to dance, but he gained a jar of his own glowing gut juice.
Came out of you?
Yep. They pumped it out of my stomach. That gut fludge got me out of the dance.
You're lucky. My pop's gonna chaperone the dance. And he actually expects me to dance with him. He's been practicing all week.
Gross. Ugh. Don't they have laws against that?
I wish you were coming.
Wish again. I worked too hard to get out of it.
Wait a minute. Your gut fludge. It's so freaky. We can sell looks for $1 a piece. Pete, come to the dance tonight. Not to dance. Bring your jar. You can keep me away from my pop and get rich at the same time.
You swear? No dancing?
Swear in a pile of beating hearts.
Okay.
There'd be no turning back. Pete, his gut fludge, and his best friend were on their way.
Well, that was nice driving, son. Don't worry about that dog you hit. He was kind of old.
Thanks for the ride.
My part in this story would have ended here. But then I saw her. I didn't know who she was or why she smiled at me. But I was sure gonna find out.
I'll meet you home later.
What are you doing?
Oh, I'm going for my ethnic dance merit badge. Four more dances, and I'll be the first in my troop to get it.
Hey, Ms. Birnbauer.
That girl's 100% Crip Scout. Trustworthy. Obedient. And speaking of obedient, I expect to see no trouble from you on the dance floor tonight.
It'll be like I'm not even here.
Very well. Enjoy yourselves.
Hi, Pop.
What do you say, Pookie? Ready to cut her off?
Sorry, Mr. M. Nona's on duty. Big project. Can't be spared.
Well, I'll let you out of this one. But I got you down on my dance card for later.
Don't hurry. Let's get some food and get to work.
Your brother was a friend of mine. Nobody but a live wire. Can I sing it out? Can I say it loud? Still looking for that old fire. Chasing the fall of my bill.
Wrigley! Pete Wrigley! Mr. Gladner, fourth grade gym, remember me? I remember that throwing arm of yours. You don't see monster ball talent like that anymore. You were good.
Yeah.
I'll tell you something. Remember that play back in 89? And it was astounding.
Oh, yeah. Well, it's good to see you again. Yeah.
It was at recess. Right, right. And Stacy Fertler was guarding the castle. And you went under.
I'll have a peanut wedgie.
Me too.
Let's see. 25 cents each, plus a dollar tax, comes to 125 each.
A dollar tax?
Yeah, the not getting beaten up tax.
Bite yourself, hairnet.
If you have a dispute with our policy, take it up with the manager.
The manager was a power-hungry criminal mastermind with a nasty perspiration problem. His one goal in life? Destroy my brother. The kid who gave him his nickname, Pit Stain.
What's he done, Drawstring?
Failure to pay tax.
That's a serious offense.
Lick my forehead, arm grip.
Hey! Sweating is the act of a healthy body. Which is something you're not gonna have much longer. Take him outside.
Wait! Here's your stinking money.
Nona, how kind. I hope you'll save a dance for me later.
I'd rather be deep fried in armpit sweat. Let's go.
Hey, been looking all over for you.
Hey, Wayne.
You guys check out Monica? Man, she looking hot.
She looks the same as always.
No. There's something different about her. She's all folkadelic.
Wayne, move. I'm going for my ethnic dance merit badge.
No prob. Rock on. I'll be here.
Let's get out of this hole and get into the cash flow.
While the dance started rocking, the cash started rolling in. Everybody who would have been spending their hard-earned allowance on overpriced junk food was spending it to see...
The ninth wonder of the world! Step right up! Don't be shy!
Go right in.
Hold on to your pants. A another satisfied customer.
I leave you alone for 10 minutes! Where are all the customers?
They're downstairs looking at Wrigley's gut fludge. You gotta see it. I went twice. It's
history. Oh, I'm sorry, Ms. Birnbauer. It's time you learned to respect your strongers.
Wait, leave him alone, Piston, and I'll dance with you.
I'd hope you do me the honor anyway. Grab him!
No, no!
I'll say one thing for you, Wrigley. You got guts.
Mr. Wrigley, I believe I warned you about making trouble.
What?
I want this mess cleaned up now.
I'll help.
No, Miss Mecklenburg. You'll go back to the dance. Your father's been looking all over for you.
I'll be waiting for you, Pete.
So will I.
As for you, you're not to touch him. If just one hair on his head is out of place, you'll spend more time in my classroom than the linoleum. All right, Mr. Wrigley, let's clean up this.
That'll cost you a dollar.
Wrigley's butt belongs to me.
Birnbauer won't let you touch him.
There's more than one way to skin a worm head.
Woo!
It's a gland problem. Give me a break. Let's see, what have we here? Wrigley, 5'3", ambidextrous, born under the sun of Gemini. Ah, here we are, known fears. Wait a minute. It looks like the maggots, afraid of dancing. Well, Pete Wrigley, get ready to boogie. 'Cause I'm the boogeyman.
Found out you're afraid to dance. They're gonna be waiting for you. Pete, there's another way. You could just try dancing. Think of the great times Petunia had doing the Leningrad slide.
I can't. They'll all laugh. I'll look like a pud.
But dancing's so easy. All you do is move.
The only moving I'm doing is out of here, like a beef belch, soon as I'm done.
Hey! Careful with that wax. One spoonful could turn this place into a skating rink. I gotta go back upstairs. There's someone I gotta meet.
Good luck.
Yeah, you too.
I felt bad for Pete, but it turns out he wasn't the only one who needed to take evasive maneuvers. Monica was trying to keep a step ahead of Wayne, and Nona was trying to steer clear of her dad.
Pop! Pookie, I've been looking all over for you. You ready to strut your stuff with your pop?
Charlie Horse! Sorry!
What?
As for me, well, I didn't know her name, but I was heading for her like a meteor into the sun.
Oh, excuse me, Pete Wrigley. You don't remember me.
You know you're right. Well, nice seeing you.
Mrs. Goucher, I'm a friend of your mom's. My Melinda, she's kind of shy. I was wondering if you could show her a step.
I don't really think
Thanks.
You weren't thinking of bailing on us. Not before we've had the pleasure of seeing you dance. Dancing's so easy. You just get out there and ruin your life.
Now what?
It's meltdown time.
Nice dance, huh? Why aren't you out there?
Why aren't you, bub?
Me? I'm just waiting for the right song. Something special for me and my girl.
Something special. Hey, thanks, bub.
Rock on.
Something special.
Rock on.
Excuse me, do you mind? Excuse me, folks. It looks like the dance is nearing an end. And I wanted to send out a special message to my little Pookie, Nona Mecklenburg. Maybe after she hears it, she'll give her pop one lousy dance.
I held you on my bended knee. I tucked you in the sack. I carried you around so much, I sprained my lower back. And now I see you standing there, a little girl no more. So tell me, would it kill you to step out on the floor, baby? Dance with me. Is that so hard to do?
Okay, Wrigley, it's time for your little dance number.
Suck a glue gun, you chunkhead.
Hear it? Wax me.
Are you nuts?
You heard me. Wax me down.
I praised all your talents. I raised your allowance. Now all I want is just one lousy dance. That's so hard to do.
Time to face the music, nose flick.
There it was, the doorway to freedom. Pete had made it, but it looked like Nona wasn't as lucky. If Pete didn't get her out of there, her dad was gonna do her in.
Nona, honey,
How about a dance?
Mr. Mecklenburg, I was wondering if maybe I could have the last dance with Nona.
But it's the last dance.
I know, but it's my first.
Oh, I get it. Sure.
Okay, Wrigley, let's see what you got. We're waiting.
Pete, you don't have to do this.
Yeah, I do. That's okay, but I think I'll do it my own way. Well, looks like it's now or never.
It's never, Wayne.
Oh, I understand. You gotta go for that merit badge. That's important to you.
Wayne! You can dance next to me.
What happened to your girlfriend?
She kind of left me for an older man.
Does that mean you're too brokenhearted to dance?
Oh, I think I can handle it.
So that's the story of Pete's first school dance. No records were broken, no lives were saved. No mysteries of the universe were solved. But for one dance, everything is perfect.
Get on the floor, let's dance some more. Get on the floor, let's dance some more.